not a fact. Evolution's a religion. 2 Peter chapter 3. There shall come in the last days scoffers. The scoffers will be willingly ignorant. They're willingly ignorant of how God made the heavens and the earth.
Shall be as God.
Richard Dawkins said, it's absolutely safe to say if you meet someone who claims not to believe in evolution, that person is ignorant, stupid, or insane. Evolution's not a fact. It doesn't even qualify as a theory. It's a metaphysical research program. It's not testable science. And some people thought the Bible was an obstacle to their political objectives. Some people don't want God telling them what to do. That's the bottom line. Evolution is foundation for the new world order. In the last days, the scoffers would say, where is the promise of his coming? Jesus said, thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy soul, and with all thy mind. The Bible promises, whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved.
Educate the new world order.